been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
I'm going to go for Antonio Candreva, because he brings a dynamism to proceedings, fast and direct. He'll engage his fullback in a sprint or two. He can whip in pace and crosses. Not the kind to stand off and allow him to shoot either, because he can whack it with the very best.
Quite no argument for me on that one. There's the whistle. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Pagliarella. And here's Gabbiatini. Across the field it goes. Beautifully done. Calabi. It's Calabi. Calabi. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Goalkeeper's ball. Hector. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts the danger. And here's Giroud. Shoots! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Pagliarella, and the counter is on, and it's played forward. Pagliarella, it's flagged offside. Pass he's looking for. Rashida goes direct to the front line. Now a chance to break. Brahim Diaz! Only partially clear. Sampdoria so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. Brahim Diaz. Done very well to intervene. Tries to locate someone up front. Kjaer. Hoists it forward. Brahim Diaz, and here's Giroud, shapes to shoot! Has he found his man? Cuts it out. Calabi. To the final 5 minutes of the first half. Calabi. There's the delivery. Goes for it!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Hernandez. cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep on discipline?
And the whistle goes for half time. So neither team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
There are a few waiting for it. Treva plays it out to the flank. Forward it goes. Out to the right. Ekdal. Tries to get it forward quickly. Calabria. He's making on the right and out to safety. Can he deliver? Hernandez, not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. And Treva gets it back. Yoshida drives it forward. Calabria. Gets it out to the wing. He's made sure that that won't get through. Ekdal. It has got... It's Ibrahimovic! And he's there to clear it. A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance. Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
And it's Calabria. Oh, good ball. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Rebic! Back of the net!
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we just witnessed it.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Milan making another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
So we have our breakthrough.
Oh, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Samu Castillejo.
This is good ball retention. And it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Kia. Hernandez. Well, if something's going to happen, it's going to happen now.
Look, their path is set. They have to take risks in every situation now.
Samu Castillejo battles to win it back. Calabria. Castillejo. Hernandez goes for the cross. Got a throw in. Two minutes to be added on. Now it's Cogliarella. Cogliarella. And that will be the final act. So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Sampdoria were brave in standing up to much